turn it into just like a folk song almost. And where her version was like really experimental. And that would, it's almost the opposite. Usually I would take a really simple song and make it abstract and kind of spaced out. But in this case, it was already experimental and spaced out that I was like, okay, how do I just make it like a simple, basic kind of structure song? And so we just took the chords and strummed it in kind of like a folky style.
I miss you every day.